Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. What a wonderful day today. We actually have a little bit of sunshine. I'm a little bit in shock yet. So I'm like a lethargic bass coming out of winter mode where I just finally get a little bit of warm water and all of a sudden I'm hungry. So anyway, it's kind of nice to have a little sun on our back here in Eugene. And it kind of makes everybody think about camping and getting outside and enjoying the weather. So what I'm standing in front of today is a 2007 Aerolite Cub 160. And it's a nice unit because it's real lightweight. You can tow it with a small pickup or a van, whatever it may be. But it still has plenty of room inside to sleep a family. So let me just go around and show you some of the features of this unit. And let's start in the front right here. As you can see, the front has popped out like a tent trailer. They call this a hybrid. So it's not a tent trailer, and it's not a solid shell trailer. It's kind of a combination of the two. And you can see it's got dual 5-gallon propane tanks on the front right here. And it's got a place to install two batteries right behind the propane tank. So a lot of these smaller units only allow you for one, but this one will allow you to have two batteries. It has a storage area that goes all the way across here that actually inside of it is a box right here, and that box has a barbecue in it. So this unit came brand new with a barbecue option, but the customers got the barbecue as an option. And that barbecue mounts on right here, and it's got a propane jack underneath here that you plug it into that you can live off those batteries, right, or live off those propane tanks. So you don't have to carry a separate propane tank. It's fully equipped just the way it sits. It's got a nice little awning right here that covers probably 2/3 of this trailer. And lots of windows. You've got a big kitchen window here, dinette window there. When you come to the back, you can see the second portion, the second pop-out that comes out. Now when you're done with these just fold back up again, and it's hard-sided just like this here. So it looks like a solid trailer when it's all buttoned up and secured. Let's go take a look at the inside. Now what's nice about this versus a tent trailer is it gets you fully equipped with a full bathroom, a full kitchen, so you have the same stuff that a regular trailer would have. And this unit only weighs 2,974 pounds, so under 3,000 pounds. Comes with a 3-burner stove top and an oven. Has a microwave. You got a dual sinks and lots of cabinets. You got a bigger fridge, 6 cubic foot fridge. Now compared to a tent trailer that just has a single door, this is a double door. So you got a freezer and a fridge. This table here you can put inside, leave inside, or you can disassemble it, remove it completely, and just have this for a place to sit down or turn it into a bed. Now the front one right here towards the back of the truck is a queen size bed. And the rear bed that goes out the back is a full size bed. So you've got sleeping for two adults there, two adults back here, or three or four children if you wanted to sleep them head, foot, this way. You know, that way you could sleep about three children in here if you wanted to. Or the husband and wife could sleep here and have the children sleep over there and have lots more room for kids. So you could virtually sleep a family of six in here very easily. Now the bathroom is a full bathroom. It's got a toilet, it's got a shower, medicine cabinet, has its own sink. And here's kind of a feature I like, and you don't see these in anything else except tent trailers or hybrids, is they give you these little fans. And what's nice about that, these fans plug right into here, like so, and then they snap right under here. The batteries are low right now, but you plug that in, this works off 12 volt. So these fans can come on and keep you nice and cool if you're in a spot that's kind of warm. But it also has air conditioning to really cool it down if you want to keep it really cool. But what's nice about these, it's also got a little light right here. So it's got a, you can clip it like so. And then this has got a light right here. So it's like a little night light. So if you got a child that's kind of scared to sleep, you know, because it's too dark or something, you can give them a little night light to sleep by. And you get one of those for each side. So you get one for that bed, you get one for this bed. What a terrific unit. The canvas on this is a nice shape. The mattresses are in good shape. There's nothing that's in poor shape on this unit. It really looks like it's fairly new. And I don't think it's been used that much. Come see Joe Bass. We got this on sale right now. Love to see you guys have it. Have some fun with it. Come see Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'll take very good care of you. Again, see Joe Bass. Thanks.